All units, we have reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Please mobilize toward Flatiron. Over.
Demons are out of control, terrorizing the whole city.
Heart-to-heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon baby? Dad too withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night?
The longer the demons stay out there, the more lives they put at risk. I need to stop them. That was a workout. Worse than Fisk ever was.
I got it, you can't beat them up! Show them in! Come!
Okay, kids. Can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing form.
Coming down, Fisk. Elsa, don't move! Don't keep! Tanga, right now!
That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed.
They're down.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
Now let me focus.
They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here?
Shipyard's like a minefield. Booby traps from every decade all over the place.
What's the point of getting someone disarmed?
Too many. Some are too old.
Besides, the boss likes it that way. Gives the place character.
Yeah, so much character it'll blow your hand off.
You know this old bootlegger tunnel isn't gonna seal itself. You wanna help me out here?
Seems like you've got it. Besides, I'm on watch.
Great attitude, kid. It's gonna take you real far.
You two finish the survey
yet? Still working.
These maps are
ramming on a packaging fist. Huge. We got Z-23, CR-17.
What the hell is this place?
trying to break into the vault.
Every business always 5 moves ahead.
Someone's in for a bad day.
Bravo 2, what's your status? No response from Bravo 2. Someone check his position.
Roger. I'll check it out.
There. Anybody hear that? Oh, crap. Hey, there's webs over here. Gotta be Spider-Man. Over here. Someone's
nap time.
Thank you. Anybody hear that?
Hey, Vince. Kind of quiet over there. Good. Crap. Vince isn't responding. Check his post.
Checking his last position.
I heard something.
Thank you. down!
You're gonna have a bad...
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. We'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know,
not Spider-Man.
They sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it. There's gotta be a sneaky way in for a guy who can climb walls. I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Roger.
Stun gun, genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of. Web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. He started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys loved their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you.
We got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around.
Pay dirt! Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honkin' rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Found one. Nailed it.
Hell yeah, you did.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
If I were a junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduits. They should lead you in the right direction.
Found it. Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
There! They blew the locks to get in. Shh! Demons. Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go.
Get him!
Find cover! That's what I'm talking about!
I'm trying to do my part. Look out! Firing! Stay clear! Reloading!
Now you're just showing off!
Doesn't tie a dodge bullet.
Impressed.
Keep watching.
Behind you! Stay clear! I'll stun him! I got your back!
Thanks! I needed that!
Taking aim! Incoming!
Your timing is impeccable! See? I've got friends too!
Let's cut him! Popping smoke! He's down! Stay clear! I'll stun him!
How we doing?
I think we're winning! Causing a smoke grenade! Taking aim!
Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the webs. Kill someone if I can't stop.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. Bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Launch, starting to think I'm not wanted. Here's your stuff. Nope! great. Now the three decides to run on time.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you, and they thrive on controversy.
So what's your angle?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.